Hello and welcome to Easy Tutorials. In this video, we would look at the different types of reports available in EasyCentrix.
Let's log into Easy Reservation Control Panel. Reports can be accessed from the Reports tab. The available reports in EasyCentrix are as Arrival List, which will provide you the list of all the arrivals. Then comes the Cancelled Reservation Report, which gives you the details of all the cancelled reservation. After that comes the reservation activity report. It displays the necessary details related to all the reservations that you have received. After that comes the void reservation report. It displays the details of all the voided reservation. Post that comes country-wise reservation statistics report. This report will provide the statistics like revenue, number of reservation from a particular country, nights and average revenue per night. After that comes the mobile, desktop, Facebook ad reservation and reservation statistics report. This is the latest addition to EasyCentrix reports. It displays you the revenue generated from different sources of bookings. After that comes the revenue analysis report. This report will give you the statistics of the revenue generated from booking engine and different channels and OTAs. Performance Analysis Report is a graphical report which shows you the revenue generated from Booking Engine and all the different channels and OTAs in a graphical format. Channel-wise Booking Report is another latest addition which displays the details of all the bookings you have received from different channels. For this tutorial purpose, we will look at the Reservation Activity Report. This report gives all the necessary details related to the reservations like the name of the guest, arrival and departure date, number of nights, source of the booking, rate offered and revenue generated from a particular booking. It also contains other useful details.
We hope that this tutorial video provided the information that you were looking for. You can also check other videos on our YouTube channel, and for more information you can also visit www.easycentrix.com.